will face citations and injunctions after the Nevada Supreme Court upon a ruling against them for violating the clean air.
Busted.